let's face it, you're doomed to fail. And I'm not a, listen, I'm not a demotivational speaker, okay? Claude Diamond here, a little tribute to Meatloaf, one of my favorite rock albums of all time. Just heard the sad news that he passed away. So that's why I have that background. Let's talk about business and making money today. A lot of people, we may not want to admit it, but we're in the sales business. We do all this busy work, all this other stuff. Bottom line, how do you make a lot of money? You enhance your skills. You become superb at persuasion and influence, talking to people. But it doesn't matter because you're going to defer to the prospect's methodology, hard word to say, their system. The prospect calls you up, or you get back to a prospect and they're interested, but they're just picking your brain because you're going to be subservient. You're going to acquiesce to their needs. They're going to ask you a bunch of questions. You're going to be 45, 60 minutes on the phone doing all that free consulting. They'll say, I'll think about it. You'll say, oh, fine, no pressure. Don't worry about it. I'll call you in 2-3 weeks. Oh, fine. Send me that information. And why are we in business? We're in business. And this is my philosophy. It's okay to disagree with me. Okay. But we're in business to make money today. And if you're not making money today, getting commitments today, appointments today, you're doomed to fail. Why? Because the prospect has a much better system than you. They're going to call you up. And if you're needy or desperate or act that way, you're just going to give and give some more. And they're going to take. And they're not going to make a commitment. They're going to lead you on. Okay. And it's not that they're manipulative or anything else like that. But if you don't act like a gut salesperson, having a system, using scarcity, reciprocity, social proof, all the different things we talk about, you're doomed to be subservient to the prospect system. And you're just going to give them everything you want. You say, oh, thank you, Mr. and Mrs. Prospect. Basically, the old Southern expression, it's okay to pee on my back and tell me it's raining. Okay. The thing about it is you've got to say, hey, listen, I'm ready to do business today. I can solve your problem today. If it's a money issue, let's work that out. I'm very busy. I have a limited supply. Use scarcity, use reciprocity, use trust and likability and all the things that we talk about in the gut sales method. And make sure that you get a commitment today, you qualify them today, and you make a sale today, get paid today, or get out today. It's over. One phone call. And I do this in real estate. I do this in sales training. I do this in all my different businesses. I cut to the chase. I get to the point and I qualify quickly. And that's what you need to do because here it comes. Nobody deserves success more than you. You're working hard. This is what you have to do. Okay. And my name is Claude Diamond. I do answer my own phone, 970-281-5151. You can go to my webpage, claudediamond.com. You can schedule a free consultation and pick my brain for free, but only for 15 minutes. Okay. And if you want a free book on the gut sales method, go there too. There's a place to put in that information and get my best-selling book, How to Sell with Guts, totally for free. Sales is the million-dollar skill. You've got to learn it. You've got to practice it. I do role-playing with my students all the time, every day. We role-play, we practice. So when you get on the phone, you're comfortable. You're confident. You're assertive. Not a bully, but assertive, right to the point. And people love doing business with you. And they'll give you contracts, they'll pay you, you'll be doing business and you'll look forward to speaking to all those people. But if you delegate it to other people who don't have the skill set or don't care, or you're wasting a lot of time on applications that have no personal attributes, believe in direct selling. I'll do a video on that in another video. Direct selling is the skill set that most people have forgotten how to use. All I do is talk to people and I give good phone and you can't believe what happens. Have a good day.